Pokemon Ultra Sun. Today we're off to find Lily because we completed the first trial. Oh, you get to see the whole world grow. That's good to know. I want to see the whole place grow. I want to see the plants grow. I want to see you grow. I want you to grow taller, even though you're already pretty tall, friend. Island Challenge America. Congratulations on clearing the Channel Bird and Cavern. Now it's time to take on your Island Challenge while taking full advantage of your Z Power. Remember, if you try using Z Power and your move misses, it still counts as having used up your Z Power, so you'll be out of luck after that. What? We can miss? No, not fair. Watch out for flying Pokemon over it. I see one right there. I got attacked by a wild bird Pokemon. What adorable little pests they are. I'm gonna avoid you, but I'm not gonna avoid you, sir. Each Pokemon possesses an ability. Understanding these will lead to victory. Alright, let's go. First trainer with fighting. After the trial. It seems like such an event, even though it's so, like, small of an event. Rising Star Ian wants the battle. What do you got? A Psyduck! Oh, no! I don't want to hurt it. It's cute. Oh, I love Psyduck in the anime. Oh, no, look at that derpy face. How can you expect me to hurt it? I am going to try your Z Power, though. I'm going to try your Breakneck Blitz and see how it goes. It is our first time using them. Look at these moves. We're really going for it. Come on, Bunny. Show them what you got. Suddenly you swing the power. Breakneck foot. Ooh, it's our first time. This is exciting. At least in this game, it's our first time. Look at Bunny. Defying gravity at a straight, like, 90 degree angle to the ground. Oh, that was beautiful. That might be what you would call wasting your Z-move. I call that using my Z-move very smartly, thank you. And we defeated Ian. I couldn't show off the effects of abilities. No, you couldn't. Because I killed you way too quickly. I killed you in like one hit. I'm sorry. I ruined your party. Is there an item down here or anything? Oh, there is. All right. What's over here? Oh, it's a heal ball! And we're getting our first encounter in this, dude. I wonder what Pokemon are in this area. Oh, I was about to say it's after the first trial, so I'm expecting some new faces. And here we got a Mankey. Was Mankey in the original? I don't remember what Pokemon were where, so I'm afraid to say if Pokemon were in the original Sun and Moon, because I'm not totally sure. But I think we're gonna try weaken this guy down. We're gonna catch him, I think. If we can, but I'm not too fussed over it. Yeah, he's at like perfect catching health. We'll try catch him just for the Pokédex. We'll catch a couple Pokemon because we wanna fill it up. I actually do wanna complete my Pokédex. I've completed my Pokédex, I think, twice before. So I wanna complete it again. It feels really good to complete a Pokédex. So I want to do it again! Even though I can probably just trade over a bunch of older Pokemon, so I guess that works too, but still. They probably all evolved, because I don't have like a living Pokedex thing. Gotcha! Yay! Get the Mankey! Good job, Usagi! And we're getting the experience spread around. I'm hoping we see some new, like, Alolan, like, specific Pokemon soon, because I want to catch some. And I'm trying to consider new team members because I don't remember all the new Alolan Pokemon, so I'm hoping they come up and then I can be like, yeah, I choose you. The smallest of things could cause it to lose its temper because it doesn't hold in its stress. This Pokemon can live for a long time. Only because it doesn't hold in its stress, it lives for a long time. Is that really it? Is that how it works? Guess that can make sense. Hopefully he doesn't flip out at us for not using him in battle. Wait, I have a theory. I'm just wondering when the camera angle changes. Is there a sticker over here I can grab? Okay, it's a cutiefly. I caught a cutiefly off screen, but I already used it on my team before, so I don't really want to use it again. I'm sorry, cutiefly. I love you, but I need some new members. I need to upgrade my party this time. I thought maybe the camera angle would change and show a sticker here. I thought it might change because of this angle, but I guess not. Let's just keep circling around up here. Oh, you want to fight? Let's go. Do you have preference about the type of moves in addition to the type of Pokemon? Can I just say, I really like these trainers' outfits. Their outfits are really cute, and also, oh, our design's cute too. I like your hairstyle. It's really cute. I really like their outfits though. Oh, it's a Cottonee! I love Cottonee! Oh, I haven't used a Cottonee on my team before. I've used a Petalo on my team, but I've never used a Cottonee, so it's tempting if I find one. But, no, I won't use... No, we'll save the Zep Power for later. I don't want to abuse it too much. Only for special occasions. Oh, he's so cute, though. But I'm gonna try to focus on the lowly Pokemon for my team. Oh, he did some healing. Oh, no, no, this could take a while. Just go for another quick attack. And hopefully Usagi will learn high jump kick soon or something. I know that's like one of the early fighting moves Usagi learns. So I'm hoping we'll learn it soon. It's gonna live with... Oh! I thought it was gonna live with a tiny bit of HP, but it lives with like no HP at all. Usagi took it down. Good job, Usagi. More preferences, please. She seems pretty upset about that. I'm sorry. Usagi's just gotta do what Usagi's gotta do. Oh, there's an item here. I think I'm gonna try to see what one of these bird Pokemon are. I'm just curious. I'm curious what they are. I'm also checking for items over here. Oh! Well, I did it on accident, so it worked out. Who's up in the air? Spearow! It's you. Are you gonna attack me like you did to Ash at the start of his journey, huh? Is that what's going on here? I guess we could try to catch this one if we can weaken it. Why not? Oh yeah! That's pretty good health right there. I wish it was in the red, but it's not quite in the red, but we can still try to catch it. Alright, let's use just a regular Pokeball. I've bought so many Pokeballs because you never know when you'll need them. I want them in case there's like an emergency, you know? Oh? Yes! Got the triple shake though! And he stayed! And we still get... I like that as well. You still get the experience boost anyway. Regardless of if you just kill the Pokemon or if you catch it, you still get the experience. I like that about new games too. I know some of this stuff has been introduced for a while, but I still like it. And Spearow's been registered! 13%. Its reckless nature leads to it standing... Leads it to stand up to others, even large Pokemon. It has to protect its territory. I guess that's understandable, right? Gotta protect his home, like... I know I'm not happy when bugs and stuff invade my home, so I can see why he wouldn't appreciate it too. I can see why he'd be upset about it. I totally understand. Yeah, I agree. Oh, Melee Metal, Paradise where the Oricorio does. I love Oricorio! Do you fight? Say, do your Pokemon only moves like Crystal HP in battle? Does Smoke Call Roost? If you'd like to know more about it, why don't you show me that you can defeat every trainer I retrieve first? Did I not defeat every trainer? There might be more over here. Okay, what's going on? She's no trainer yet, so I don't think she could have gone far on her own. He's stopping me right there. Okay, so we have to go to Melee Metal. But I want to check what's over here. Oh, there's an item over there, but we can't break the rocks just yet. What are you doing? Seeing kids like you journeying together with your Pokemon really soothes my soul. Thank you. I think I'll give you something. Oh. got into so much trouble on the bridge, too. What if Wild Pokemon attacks it? It doesn't have any moves it can use in battle. Well, I mean, it kind of used a move that could blast everything to smithereens. I think that counts as a move in battle. If you want to train your Pokemon, you're gonna want to use your little experience points. I'll be at your services. Wait, what? Your Pokemon will receive extra experience. Wait, how did that even happen? What did I do? I don't even know what I did, but he's giving me extra experience points for battle. Rotom's awesome. He's so cool. Look at him just giving us extra experience points like it means nothing to nobody. Flabébé's here. I love you. But I'm not catching you. Actually, no, I'll catch one of you for Pokédex. Alright, let's weaken you. How do I weaken you? Fairy? I don't remember what's good. Oh, actually, it says beside the name since I bought you before what's good. I do, Popo. I love how happy Popo looks about just attacking everything. Okay, speed foul. Okay, I mean, it's in the yellow, so I think we're gonna just try chill Pokeball right now. And hope it works. I'll use an S ball, actually. I wanna see if this will work. And go for it! It's for weaker and lower level Pokemon, so maybe it'll work. Score! We got ourselves another Pokemon. We're on like a Pokemon catching spree today, guys. We're catching so many! We got an experience boost, of course. Especially now that Rotom gave us the extra boost. I don't even know what happened. I wasn't even reading the bottom screen, so I don't know what happened. Well, registered! And of course, there's a different flower colors too, but we got the yellow one. It's not safe without the power of a flower, but it will keep traveling around until it finds what the color and shape it wants. Oh, that's cute. Nope, no nickname, and you're going back to the box. I'm sorry. There's only so many spaces. Alright, where do I want to go from here? Alright, well, I guess first stop is to the left, over where that Pokeball is. It's not the right direction, but I want to check out what's over there. And it's a Metapod! I guess this counts as... I was about to say easy experience, but actually... It's gonna spam Harden, so that could be awkward. Well, let's just go with awkward then. I mean, it's effective. And we do extra damage. Okay, okay. He's gonna use Harden. But wait, that doesn't matter because we're using a special attack. Wait, he's calling for help. This is the first time I think we've had a wild Pokemon call for help. And he called Academy. I was about to try and catch you too. Actually, I could try and catch either of these. Both will be useful, but I doubt I can catch both at the same time. I know, we'll catch the Caterpie this time around. We'll just catch the Caterpie. Let's take out this Metapod. And then we'll sneak in and grab the Caterpie. Oh, actually no, Metapods have pretty good health for cats. You know, these guys take barely any time to train, so I don't think it would matter that much. But, I know, I'll take the Metapod. It's just, I don't know, it just seems like a good choice. Alright, we'll take out the Caterpie, sorry. And then we'll pick up the Metapod and we'll pick up another Caterpie another time. Oh, Popo's so close to leveling up too! We'll probably level up after this battle because Metapod should give a decent amount of experience, I think. Alright, let's show a Pokeball right here. I'm so glad I have a huge stash of these things. Just for catching all these creatures. It's shaking. 1, 2, 3. No! Aww, don't do it after the third shake. That's just mean. That's just rude to go out after the third shake. You know what? We're gonna use another Pokeball. I was thinking about using a fancy one, but you're not deserving of a fancy one, sir. You don't deserve one. 1, 2, 3. No! Okay, he doesn't like my sass. Alright, we're gonna have to Caterpie. It wouldn't have mattered. I should have taken the Caterpie. My nest balls are working really well today, so you know what? Maybe it's a nest ball day. Maybe we all just gotta be birds of a feather and flock together in a nest. And maybe that's what's going wrong here. You see? Birds of a feather flock together. Alright, let's get a nest that we can all go live in now. Popo got an experience and a level up level 20. I feel like Popo's very high level. That's why I'm hoping we find like a new addition to the team soon. I want to train up some new Pokemon, you know? Mix it up a little bit. Alright, so there we got Metapod. Butterfree will be easy to get from here. Why don't you check out what kind of Pokemon it is you caught, pal? The shell is filled with a thick liquid. All of the cells throughout its body are being rebuilt in preparation for evolution. Nope, no nickname. I probably would have named you Tom, though. I don't know why Tom. Just seems like a good name for a Metapod. Good old Tom the Metapod. Oh, I got a net ball over here. That's helpful for the bug type Pokemon, I think. My girlfriend always disappears somewhere. Maybe she's the type who can't help wandering off when she spots something interesting. You mean like that glow right there? I'm gonna come back for that glow later. I wanna go over here first and see what's going on. What is this glow? Yellow nectar? Not totally sure what this is for, but... Okay, cool. Poison barb. My radiator is making a really weird noise right now. I don't think you can hear it. But it sounds like something's getting devoured inside my radiator. I'm kind of scared. Let's just hope, you know, that's not the case. It just sounds like something's dying in the ready. Oh, this is a photo spot. Oh, hello there, your trainer. You have a request to ask, would you mind having a battle? Sure, bring it! That's wonderful to hear. My name is Meredith. I'm an aspiring actress, you see. I've been imitating the various styles of Oricorio to work on portraying different characters. So if you don't mind a little demonstration, ahem. Alright, let's go. Meredith is here to get this party pumped up. I'll be cheering for both of us to do our best. Oh, she's gonna have Oricorios. I love Oricorios. There's four different types. I used the one in my original playthrough of this game, which is very special to me. Probably one of my favorite Pokemon of all time now. But that's the one that's my favorite Oricorio! I love it so much, it's so cute! Pompoofle! That's what I named it, Pompoofle. I love Pompoofle so much! Ah! Why do I have to kill it? You see, I used it in my original playthrough, and I want to use different Pokemon this time around. But I'm so tempted to use Pompoofle again. I really want to use Pompoofle again. But I think I'm gonna just try to use a different Oricorio than last time, because they're very cute. Flying types, and they also have a secondary type, so I'll probably choose another one. Even though I love Oricorio so much, I'm gonna catch another one, maybe call it Pompoofle as well. I can have multiple Pompoofles. You wanna learn Rock Drill? Let's put it over Howl. Howl's no good to you, not right now. I know Happy Hour is kind of useless too, but like... It's a happy hour, and it's special. Howl's even though I'm so pumped up and full of cheer. Sorry, lady, you failed. Yep, that was my pom-pom style performance, demonstrated in battle. I think I really get that kind of character now. One thought it could help. Thanks a lot for this. Alright, I've got to find some more styles to study. Alola! Wait, she's actually gonna leave? Oh, we're probably gonna run into her later. That's cute. Let's check out the Poke Finder right here. I wanna see what it does. Oh, this is pretty. Okay, I see a ribbon bee right over there. Alright, let's take a photo. What's this do? Oh, that's for motion. I wish we could zoom, but I'm pretty sure we have to level up by our thing. I want to try to get, like, a close angle as well. Like, come over here. Come towards the camera. Please, let me be a photographer. Oh, no, it turned its butt to me. monsters. No, definitely not. That's the only one it's facing the camera for, and I kind of like that it's facing the camera, so I guess we'll go with this. Oh, thanks, guys! My mom thought this was a good one, too. Thanks for showing your mom. Okay, current thumbs up, record thumbs up. We got a new high record, yes! And now I get to upgrade to version 2. I think this is kind of a cute feature, though. I kind of like it. I think I'm gonna try to go to photo spots when I see them, because I think it'll be cute to do. Especially once we get more camera functions. Well, look at you! You have 1,500 thumbs up on your photo, that means you get version 2! Transmitting data. Updating complete! You can finally zoom in on things, you lucky little thing! Finally! That's what I wanted so badly. I'll close the Poke Finder. I won't use it right now. We'll save that for the next spot we find. Oh wait, we lost Yotam's power! Well, I guess it only lasts so long, but I don't even know how he used it, so I'm a little confused. That's another Metapod. I think I'll run it from this one. I don't think I'm gonna bother with this Metapod right here. Not after the last Metapod I had to deal with. Plus, we have no experience boost now, so there's not really any motive to do it. Well, let's head over this direction to see what awaits us. Wow, we're getting so many encounters. We moved like 2 steps and we got encounters. Maybe this is why I should have bought repels. I see it now. I see why I needed repels. But at the same time, I feel like I should be battling everything. I'm gonna use Aqua Jet. Hope it doesn't kill. If it kills, that's fine. If it doesn't, I might try to catch this guy too. Okay, bye. Forget the catching, Kate. He's going to the big pokey cloud in the sky now. I'm sorry. Goodbye. Oh, are you a trainer? He's looking for me. It makes me so happy to see him search for me. It's proof of how much he loves me. Keep looking for me, baby. Okay. Okay, I don't really know what's fun about that. Okay, I was hoping to battle you. A little disappointed. I'm back at the beginning again. Alright, so I went over there. I want to get this. I got into a battle. I knew this would happen if I tried to approach it, but I really want to know what it is. I want to know if there's other items I can pick up. Oh, Poofo! I love you! Oh, I love him so much. Ah! I'm gonna catch this one. I won't use it, but I want to catch one for the memories of the first time we met Oricorio. It was special to me. I love this one so much. Oh, it's so cute. Alright. I'm gonna give you a cute Pokeball. I'm gonna try to catch you in a heal ball. Because it's pink. And you deserve it. Alright, come on. And there's a bit of yellow in it too. This would work well if you'd stay in. Yes! They couldn't deny me just basically throwing my heart out to it. It couldn't just deny that. If it denied it, I would have been upset. Thank you, Oricorio. Oh, it's my favorite one, though. I fell in love with this one from, like, when I first saw its design. I loved it so much. It lifts its opponent's spirits when it's cheerful dances. When they let their guard down, it electrocutes them with a jolt. I'm gonna nickname you what I nicknamed you before. I named you Pom Poofo. I don't remember how I wrote it, though. You know what? Wait, hold up. I think it looks better all together. Or maybe like this? Lowercase. I don't remember how I did it originally, so maybe it'll be different. Go to the box. I love Pom Poofo so much. I kind of want to use it. But I want to use something different. These are the struggles I have in life. I feel like I get so attached to Pokemon. I want to use them again and again, but it's also like, but I need to use new ones. Especially since we're going to the same region again, I feel like I should be using the same ones because I just remember my original journey to this region. But that's not the case. We're not gonna do it like that. sheep if that's helpful. And there's battles in here too. What are we gonna find? Oh, it's a Psyduck! Oh, we just saw you earlier! Oh, cute! Oh, that's Cloud9 as his ability. Alright, you know what? Let's try weaken you, maybe. Might try to catch this one too. Should I catch more of these on screen or should I catch more off screen? Let me know what you guys prefer. Do you like having me catch them on screen or do you prefer if we do it off screen? So I know I can delay things a little bit. But catching new Pokemon's always exciting. Alright, Zaya, stay in. Please? Please? No! Come on, Psyduck, I've gone past the limit mark for my recordings usually. But, oh no, he's calling for help! Oh, help didn't appear. Too bad, buddy. You ain't got no help, and I'm gonna try a premium ball this time. Let's mix it up a little bit. How'd you like this Pokeball? I mean, it's pretty pure looking. Oh, wow. He doesn't like it. You know what I say to you, sir? I'm so tempted to kill him right now, but at the same time... No, I'll try again. I'll try once more. You know, your weakling and nest balls have been working well all day today. I think we should try another nest ball. Please work. Please work. Please work. Please work. Yes, nest balls are working so well, guys. I need to collect more of these. Normally when I play Pokemon games, quick balls are the ones that always catch things for me. But we don't have them yet, but look at this. Look at this. It's happening. Oh, and Luna leveled up too. Lucky Cider's getting added to the Pokedex. Look at him. Oh, he looks so happy and carefree. He looks like he's doing a Naruto run right there. Look at him just swing his arms back. 16% now. Using psychokinesis. There we go, that's a word. Give it a headache. Gives it a headache so it normally passes the time space scan doing as little as possible. Nope, no nickname. I could name you Misty though. But no nickname. I'm good. Pew! Here's where you went. Pew, running around like this sure is tiring. Oh, they're here. Whoa, so the people of Alola meet in places like this too? Tell yourself, Zozie. There's only one thing we're here to confirm. We must find someone strong enough to protect the blinding one. Let us see if you might be the one. Are we gonna... Oh, we're battling them! Is this gonna be a singles battle or a double battle? Oh, we're only fighting Ultra Recons for Dulce! Dulce. I'm gonna call him Dulce. That sounds fancy. Oh my god, we're fighting one of them! Look at their Pokeballs! He's got a Furfrout, so they do look like a version of Pokeballs. They made it sound like they didn't earlier. Oh man, this is exciting stuff! We're fighting the Recon Squad! I wasn't expecting this now. Were you expecting this now? Maybe you were. Maybe you played the game already, but I wasn't expecting this. Because we've run into them so many times, and we haven't fought them. So I just wasn't really expecting it this time, you know? Although this Furfrow is not taking too much damage from me right now. But he's doing a lot of damage to me. Which I'm a little bit worried about. Let's try... Oh, Aqua Jet should be the most effective move, though. Maybe I should try a physical move. What's his physical defense like? Oh, no, don't do that! Not the eyes. Well, there goes my attack down anyway. Oh, yeah, definitely not a good idea. I should stick to Aqua Jet. Okay, yeah, just keep using Aqua Jet because I think Aqua Jet's special. I'll take him with a special type attack after this. I like how easy it is to check different attacks now. Like, is it? Oh, wait, that's physical. Ooh, I didn't think it was physical. Yeah, you know, I'll try Icy Wind then. monkey die. Oh, it was so unfortunate that he didn't hit last round. It could have been the finish. We'll try Icy Wind now. Going for another headbutt. Oh, stop flinching, please! Oh, come on, don't flinch again. Please don't flinch again. Please don't flinch again. Please don't flinch. Please hit. Please hit. Oh, it's hitting. Thank you. There goes the first bow. Now we got a level up too. Popo is now level 21. Just saying, we're like quite a bit higher level than we're still struggling. That's pretty bad, isn't it? What's like the minute? Well, I mean, you're like a mime. You gotta know mimic. And who cares about copycat? Mimic's way more important. Mimic was the original copycat. I don't know why, but when I see Mimic and copycat, I always just choose Mimic. I don't understand. We won our first fight against them. Oh, hey! You're not even on my team, but you're evolving. But I called you Mini. You can't evolve. You called Mini for a reason. Okay, we're not evolving, Mini. I can't do it. I didn't think this true when I called him Mini. I didn't think it true. I see. So that is a Pokemon battle. We had tried to investigate what it meant to battle Pokemon, but it is quite different when you do it by yourself. At least it seems that the Pokeball we tried to create has worked properly to capture the Pokemon here in Alola. Oh, so they did just create that recently. And I have seen for myself how strong you are, young Alolan trainer. So Dulce, what are we gonna do? Trainer, you should know that this one here warps away if it is threatened in any way. And the holes that are torn open as a result invite dangerous beings into the world. But perhaps things will be alright as long as there are trainers like you and Alola. What about that other girl, though? That girl should have nothing to do with our investigations, nor this Pokemon of hers. I feel like I know who they're talking about, but I don't want to spoil it in case you guys don't know from playing the original. And nor this Pokemon of hers, as long as no one is foolish enough to open a path that could lead here from Megalo Tower. Let us carry on, Sosi. Alright, they don't seem evil. They seem pretty chill. Pew? Yeah, you might want to come home with us. You need to come back. Oh, hey, I wanted to explore the rest of that area. Oh, well. Oh, you, Pew? Thank you, Safi. I should thank Leon too. Here, let me at least do this. Oh, thanks for the healing. You know, I read something interesting in a book once. It seems the Pokemon called Oikoya changes its appearance by feeding on the nectar from different types of flowers. Oh, so wait, can I change my Oikoya into a different one with the nectar? It's not actually evolving, but undergoing a so-called form change. Isn't that interesting? I thought it was anyway. Pew! Back into the bag, please, Nibby. I know there aren't many people around to see you here, but that's hardly an excuse. And we should be going now. The professor will be worried after the way we just disappeared on him. Bye, Lily. We'll catch up soon. Don't worry. Oh, no. Actually, we're going right out, too. Hey, Safi and... Oh, Lily's with you, too. What are you up to, Hal? Just finished up my trail, huh? Hey, Safi. I want to see if I really